what you want this to happen to the loudspeaker.
Halo semuanya, selamat datang di kanal YouTube saya. Hari ini saya akan memperkenalkan bagaimana cara membuat sebuah protector speaker untuk sebuah sound system. Sebelum Anda menyaksikan acara ini, mohon untuk this is a layout of speaker protector. Ini adalah penampakan komponen pada di atas PCB. Ini adalah posisi di mana protector speaker akan diinstal. There are the components that will be used. Preparation of component to be installed. We need some resistor and cable. We will start the job of soldering the resistor. A soldering iron with a power capacity of 25 watt is sufficient to do this job. Cut unnecessary component part using nail cleaver. Position the component shapes so that they are facing to the eye. Use pincet to do this job. Soldering should not take more than 5 seconds. Do not forget to drink coffee after you finish this job. If you are in doubt, you can look at the scheme that has been given. If you feel sleepy, you can sleep while listening to your favorite music. Install a resistor for LED diode. Starting from the right channel, then the left channel.
installation of the power supply component. Installed a rectifier diode and a voltage stabilizing capacitor. Connect which cable between the PCB power supply and the transformer. AC voltage measurement. Measure between city and other. The rate voltage must be 22.5 volt AC, which at range of the 10%. Must be 30 volt DC, which at range of the 10%. Install the cable between the power supply with the PCB speaker protector. Make sure the cable installation is correct. Testing the speaker protector that has been assembled. Testing which the relay will not be on as long as the load is still below 2.2 ohm. The relay will turn on again if the load is removed or above 2.2 ohm. Do the same with the left channel. The result is the same as before. The result is the same as before. Testing by injecting a DC voltage of the 1.5 volt at the input of the speaker protector. Injecting of the 1.5 volt at the low impedance in. Attention, the relay off and wait a few seconds. Reverse the polarity of the battery voltage. Attention, the relay off again, see red LED. Do the same on the left channel. The result should match the right channel. The result is the same. Install cable all connect to loudspeaker and amplifier. We will do the test with the speaker and amplifier. Other device that have contributed to the production of this video. JN Media would like to thank you for your attention watching this video.